calming down. Tomcat and Tabby Cat are playing a video game. Tomcat gets really upset whenever he loses. He throws a really big fit, and it's hard for him to calm down. How do you calm yourself down? Tomcat, you really need to calm down. You are hurting my ears, Tabby Cat said. Tomcat was throwing a really big fit. He threw his controller and started to scream. Tomcat, take a deep breath or count backwards from 20, Tabby Cat said. Tomcat screaming. He was so mad. All right, what do you think Tomcat could do to calm down? Tomcat, think about your favorite place, Tabby Cat said. Tomcat started to think of his fort. He loved reading there, and it was so quiet. Slowly, he started to calm down. 10, 9, 8, 7, Tomcat whispered to himself as he took a few deep, big breaths. He was finally starting to calm down. Good job, Tabby Cat said. Now you just need to start breathing before you get so upset.